Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction. Today I'm going to be reacting to Justin Bieber and Benny Blanco Lonely. I actually just reacted to a Justin Bieber music video probably 3 weeks ago, maybe a month. Holy. Yeah, that was a good song. I really enjoyed it. I'm here with another. This is actually the premiere. I paused it, so I'm a little bit behind, but yeah. I've never actually heard of Benny Blanco. I don't know if it's a rapper or a singer or what. But we're gonna find out right here. Here we go.
Everybody knows my name now, but something about it still feels strange. Like looking in a mirror, trying to steady yourself and seeing somebody else.
Okay.
And everything is not the same now. Feels like all our lives have changed. Maybe when I'm older it'll all calm down, but it's killing me now. What if you had it all but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me.
Seems like this new I'm assuming this is going to be on an album with Holy. This is a lot more like of a dramatic side of and a melodic side of his music than some of his more recent stuff. This is very like vocal based and more like emotional than some of his other songs in the past, I guess you could say. Interesting. Music video is very cool as well.
But no one's listening, and that's just fucking lonely. I'm so
I think I recognize this kid. Is he like an actual like movie child actor? I recognize him. I believe I've seen him at like some award shows. I don't know if I've actually seen a movie with him, but I think I've seen him at like the Oscars and stuff. Was he in that movie with Brie Larson, The Room? I think he might have been.
And everybody saw me sick.
Maybe that's not him.
And it felt like no one gave a shit. They criticized the things I did as an idiot kid. What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just fucking lonely.
Wow. Oh, this is a very like meaningful song. It's kind of like about, at least what how I'm interpreting it. Like, just because you're famous doesn't mean you're happy, doesn't mean you have friends, doesn't mean you like suddenly aren't lonely and can't feel alone and stuff like that. Very like meaningful. Like people think once you're famous, it's smooth sailing. You're gonna be happy forever, but not necessarily the case.
I'm so
Wow. Okay. Wow. That was a very like meaningful song. Dang. I'm going to put it back on it right there. Nice picture of Justin. So you have something to look at. But yeah, wow. That's kind of like that meaningful song. Like you've heard it from a few other artists before. I know like Eminem made a song about hating fame. I guess this isn't necessarily about hating fame. This is more about just because he's famous, just because he has it all. Or has it all. He has the fame, he has the money, he has pretty much anything like monetarily he could buy, he could have anything he wants. But it doesn't mean he's not lonely, it doesn't mean he's necessarily happy, because just because you're famous doesn't mean doesn't mean you're happy. Doesn't just because you're rich doesn't mean you're happy. There's still like human things like being lonely. Sometimes it feels like you don't have anybody else to rely on. Just things like that. I don't know. It was a very, very melodic, very nice, very sad song. And it honestly is really good. His singing, he's such a great singer all around. Just everything about this song. I like the new, I don't know if it's necessarily new because I haven't been totally caught up with Justin Bieber the past couple of years, but I like this like more dramatic, more real side of him, like the actual singing about things, singing about emotions, like in Holy and in Lonely, the song. It's kind of more but like a real side that I kind of like in music. I look for things that are emotional in music like this. But really good song. Really like dramatic and simple music video too. Just him, because he got famous when he was really young, so it makes sense to have the kid and him just going through a studio, like he's going up to on stage to perform in front of a bunch of people, but no one's there because he's lonely. It doesn't matter how many fans he has if he's lonely, I guess. That's at least that's how I saw it. How did you see it? Let me know in the comments below. And if you have any other reactions you'd like me to do from Justin or whoever else, leave them down below. Make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed. See you later.